When you said you were going to the bathroom?
What are you talking about?
You think I didn't see Gary?
Oh my. Rip broke into the time bureau. I was coming back to the table to tell you.
You know, this is pointless.
Yeah, it is.
We should have never tried to be normal. I'm not normal, all right? I'm never gonna be normal, and I'm not gonna be normal for anyone.
I don't want you to be normal.
You don't?
Hell no.
But life got in between. Tried to square.
Based on real-life tragic events that occurred at Camp Ogawa, Maine in the summer of 1995, Gideon.
We're in my room, babe.
Right. Speak of the devil.
Sorry to interrupt, Captain, but I've detected new magical events in the timeline. It seems that a number of children went missing from a summer camp.
Let me guess. Camp Ogawa, Maine.
Precisely.
Looks like the handiwork of one of our fugitives.
Shall I plot a course to 1995, then?
While you're at it, fabricate a mess of bug spray. I'm on my way.
Well, how about that? We almost got to spend two whole uninterrupted hours together.
How about you come with me?
Summer camp? As in bug bites, bunk beds, and mean girls?
No, summer camp as in campfires, sing-alongs, and friendship bracelets. Camp's the best. You'll love it. Pinky swear.
What are you doing?
It's something you do when you're a kid. It's like a promise.
What?
Come on. No, pinky. Yes.
Weird.
This would be a great way for us to spend some more time together, and plus, we get to make sure that doesn't happen in real life.
Oh, I've made an additional list of suspects I want to question.
Ava.
Look, I know that you just want them to have fun, all right? But the fact of the matter is there is a monster out there hunting down these kids, and these girls are stonewalling us, okay?
Counselor Ava?
Yes?
I'm ready to tell you what's really going on.
Go on, honey. Spill the beans.
Friendship bracelet?
No. It's an I'm sorry bracelet. I shouldn't have run off like that. It's just that you know I'm not normal and I think you hit a nerve or something.
No, I'm sorry. I never even thought about the fact that you've never been a kid.
Yeah.
But this is really good.
I confiscated it from Alexis. See, I'm weird. Do you know that those two actors who are my parents, I keep a picture of them on my desk in my office just so I can try to feel a little bit normal.
Yeah, that is anything but normal.
Guys, I think we've ID'd our monster.
Constantine and I found a skin suit shed by something called a Striga.
Come again?
A Striga. It's a vampiric witch who feeds off the life force of children. Bloody brilliant setting up shop at summer camp.
Do you feel anything yet?
No. Maybe it doesn't work.
Pretty lights tell me otherwise.
Alert! Nate is on the ship!
And he brought his dad for what's gotta be a surprise inspection.
We're so not ready for guests.
Thanks for staying at my place this time.
Oh, I love sleeping next to you. I just wish that your place didn't mean sharing a bathroom with
beer.
Yes, Karima. Beer. It's the only word Rory taught her.
But Rory's still using Bridget's diary? That thing is an ancient magical artifact.
Yeah, but it keeps him happy. It's only missing one thing.